The high-performance computing facility has been used extensively by Kingston University's students and staff in the science, engineering and computing faculty since 2009. This HPC enables more complex computation than ever before, as the memory-intensive simulations take a fraction of the time it would take a standard computer. This means that students and staff can obtain simulation results much faster within HPC. Work that could take months before can now be done in days or even hours.
Whether it is research and work from undergraduate and postgraduate students, or the research from Kingston University's academic and technical teams, obtaining quick results is hugely beneficial. Processing speed is important in many types of research work undertaken at our university, such as dissertations, group projects, PhD research, all research from our academic and technical teams, which gets published in high-impact journals. Students can also analyse their results for longer periods of time. The use of the HPC has also helped our students develop a high number of desirable skills, such as parallel programming, the modelling of complex structures, or learning advanced structural analysis. This makes Kingston University students stand out from the crowd and is very important in terms of their employability.
With the growing demands from industries like aerospace and automotive industries and many other industries for quick and accurate numerical simulations, knowing how to do high-performance computing is an essential skill these days for engineering graduates. And I know many of our graduates are using this skill, high-performance computing, in their jobs daily.
At Kingston University, the HPC is used in simulation and design work in many varied areas.
Rational drug design relies on the availability of the 3D structure of protein of interest. While those structures can be obtained using experimental techniques in laboratories, this is extremely expensive and takes years of work. The alternative is to use simulations using computers. With my team, we have been developing approaches in order to do that job. In order to validate them, we calculated that using a single PC, 16 years of computation would be required. Fortunately, using the university HPC facility, only a few weeks sufficed.
HPC technologies continue to change at a rapid pace.
Kingston University is currently replacing the old HPC system with a new system.
The usability is also going to be greatly improved with the introduction of a new web portal accessible from anywhere in the world, so there'll be no need to sit at a desk to work. Users will be able to get their results from their favourite coffee shops or the airport lounge. Students are trained and supported by our technicians and academics, and we allocate usage following our fair share principle, looking at the CPU and running time required for each request.